With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, so our question is, if sine alpha is equal to half and cos of beta is equal to also half, then we have to find the value of alpha plus beta. Okay, so this is an extremely easy sum. We shall start with it. We have been given that sine alpha is equal to how much? Half. Now we know that for which angle of alpha or for which angle of sine do we have its angle value as half. So we know that sine of alpha will be equal to how much? Sine of 30 degrees. Why? Because my sine of 30 degrees is nothing but half. Therefore, I will write what? Alpha is equal to what? Alpha is equal to 30 degree. Similarly, over here, I have been given that cos of beta. Let's use a new color. So, we will have over here cos of beta. Cos of beta is also equal to half in this case. And we know that when is the value of half for cos? So, we know that cos of 60 degrees is equal to half. Right, students? So, therefore, I can write that cos of beta is equal to cos of 60 degrees. So, therefore, from this, I can write that beta is equal to 60 degrees. The cos will go off. Now, we have our value of alpha and beta. So, what do we need to find in this case? We need to find alpha plus beta. As I told you, this is an extremely easy sum. We just need to know the respective values of sine alpha and sine beta, cos beta, where we are getting the value as half. So 30 plus 60 will be 90. So this is our final answer. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.